Good morning. I have a box parcel from Amazon. It just says CMYK on there. There you go. It's FBA from Amazon. So, and it's QC passed, it says, if you can see the green sticker there, QC passed. So let's have a look at what's inside, if I can get into it, because it's stuck down really well. Got the thank you, and then some screws and washers, and assembly. So that's your information booklet there. So don't lose that. And then inside we have this top. There we go. Very tight in there. Inside we have I know, this is a light shade. Okay. So there's the fitting for the light. You've got the long cord, and then you've got this attachment here. That's nice, that's how you do it rather than stuck it down. That's great. There you go. Look at that, that looks really, it looks old, like one of those gas lamps. Look at that, that's beautiful. Even the light fitting itself, you've got the same little nodules there. And that's like where they used to do the ovens as well, you know, the old blacking. And that is beautiful. And then you fit the light shade, which is also like a gas lamp. And you fit that on. And then your bulb goes inside. That is beautiful. That's actually much nicer than I thought it was going to be. Look at that. It's a good size and all. That's a nice lampshade there. I do like it. I think, does this come off and then you put that on? I think that's how it works. So it keeps it on even when you're changing a bulb. Take that off. Oh dear. I nearly broke everything then. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, not sure how it goes on now. So, oh dear. I'm not sure what to do now. Okay. I need to have a look at that because I think I've dropped something. But there you go. It's a beautiful light shade with the oldie wildy type fittings. It looks like one of those old gas lamps. And it's gorgeous. I love it. I'm very, very happy with this. Thank you very much.